ladies and gentlemen, this is the Solaris X, and you're about to watch Far Cry 4. Please sit back, relax, whilst I get everything sorted. Two seconds. Just getting the chat room sorted, so if you have a chat, I'll be able to see your chat going on, so bear with me whilst I sort out the chat. And let's get this started. Hang on, I gotta start the game again. For some reason, it's not running properly. Please bear with me whilst I get this sorted. So about that, I had to restart the game, the game did not start properly, so let's try this again. That's better. Loadouts. Options, general options. Game language, English. Audio, English, subtitles on. That's fine so far. Gamepad. Vibration on. Control scheme. Okay. Interface. Fine. Video, I usually check it to 1336768 because that's the size of my screen. Keep changes, yes. Resync on. set. Let's go on easy, start offline. I surely hope you enjoy this game. I surely hope you enjoy your time here, and just relax and enjoy yourself. RJ, my son. I have but one last wish. Take me back to Lakshmana.
Mr. Gale, this is Chet Peterson from the U.S. Embassy here in Patna. I'm calling you pursuant to the application for a tourist visa for India with further travel to Karat. We can only accept your status as a U.S. citizen as we have no official records regarding your Karate citizenship.
In Ubisoft Montreal production.
I must legally advise you against traveling into Karat. We have no official diplomatic presence in Karat due to the civil unrest with the Golden Path. In regards to your intent to bring with you the cremated remains of one Ishwari Gale, you'll need to bring with you the passport for the deceased.
Yeah. Passport.
What's happening?
कहाँ पे आ रहे हैं? पटना बोर्ड. पटना. पटना में जा. परवा है तो बाद में जा. लेकिन हमारे लिए मैंने कहा बाद में जा. कुछ है? अभी तक कुछ नहीं. कोई बात नहीं. बहुत कोई बात नहीं. ले लो. जॉब. मिल गया? कुछ मिल गया? आलो.
चलो चलो. आज से निकलो.
रुक.
I distinctly remember saying, stop the bus. Yes, stop the bus, not shoot the bus. I'm very particular with my words. Stop, shoot, stop, shoot. Do those words sound the same?
But it got out of control.
I'm sorry, I didn't hear you. What'd you say?
It got out of control.
Got out of control. I hate when things get out of control.
Yikes.
Fucking shepherd, you couldn't fucking do that!
Pick a me, you are nasty.
And I got blood on my fucking shoes.
At least there's a silver lining. You didn't completely fuck it up.
Get up, boy. I'd recognize those eyes anywhere. I'm so sorry about this. This was supposed to be...
RJ Garley.
Well, not this. We have a party waiting for you, but I don't think I know your name. Who is this? Hmm? Is this your plus one? Strong silent type. I like it. I am terribly embarrassed about all of this. This was supposed to be very simple, but you know, if you give food to monkeys, they just throw their shit at each other. You know? Oh, would you hold this? For just a moment, I want to get a little picture right into the camera. There we are. Awesome. Don't worry about a thing, my boy. This will soon be behind us. We'll be off on a grand adventure. Because I have cleared my calendar for you. You and I are gonna tear shit up!
Should I stay or should I go?
Give my congratulations to Ashley on your next visit home. I must say, Paul, your little corner of Kiratu is rather beautiful. I expected more. Chains and wailing, but knowing you, somewhere around here is a dark place where the secrets flow like the blood. That wry smile betrays you again, Duploon. Well, go on, take the bloody bag off his head.
Again, terribly sorry for what happened before. This is more what I had in mind. So, fresh start. Introductions. RJ Garley, our guest of honor. Paul, our very gracious host. The little monkey, whose name I still don't know. And I, of course, Pagan Men. You really don't remember me, do you? Your mother, she never spoke of me, never mentioned me. We'll change all that. Paul, I need cash.
How much do you need?
All of it. Thank you. Here we go. All right. Look at this with a smile.
That's you.
That's me. Although I'm not so sure anymore. Now, your mother. Your mother, on the other hand, she understood me. She knew me in a way that no one ever did. That takes me back. The last time I saw Ishwari was years ago. She told me she loved me. Women, they can do that. They can tell you they love you in a moment and mean it. Men, on the other hand, no, men only really love you in hindsight. And too much distance has built up. So, when your mother decided to flee to the United States with you on her hip, I couldn't help but blame myself. Then I realized, it's not me. No. It was the fucking Golden Path. Those fucking terrorists, they ruin everything. Like dinner. Did no one ever teach you that it's rude to text at the table? Let's see, you've been fun. Really, guys, we're not checking for these anymore? Ah, I'm with RJ Garley. You'll love this part.
Welcome, new viewers.
A
Welcome
text
to the channel.
Help. You don't text for help, you cry for help. So come on, you're gonna cry for help. You're gonna do something, you're gonna do it right. Here we go. Go on, cry for help. Cry for help.
Help?
Oh, pathetic. No, cry for help.
Help!
You mean it, boy. Help! From your diaphragm! Help! Shh. Now we listen. Nothing. I'm afraid they're not coming for you, buddy.
Oh!
We'll find out what he knows.
Sit back, relax, and enjoy.
Terrorists, right? Now,
Please, stay right here. Enjoy the crab rangoon. Don't move. I will be right back. Yuma, we need to talk.
This is where we start now. As you can see there, there's some money on the table. You start off by picking them up. Chest right by here.
What the fuck?
And one right by here.
Chikale. My name is Sabal. I'm with the Golden Path.
Hi, Sabal.
We're friends. I knew your father. We're here to rescue you, son of Moa.
What about Darpan?
You are our priority. We need to get you out of here safely, no matter the cost. Darpan would understand. Now stay close.
Damn,
shit,
there we go.
Here. The door! Quickly!
You have to escape.
Ajay, with these doors open, I need you to keep your head down and make a run for the truck. Move as fast as you can. Understand?
Yes.
Yeah, I got it.
One, two, three! Stay close!
Okay. Here we go.
Let's run for it.
Keep your head down!
On your right! Shoot! Them!
Fucking hell!
Watch out!
Don't worry about that, that's just part of the game.
If you're hearing this response,
ouch, that's gonna hurt.
Ajay Gale, respond, please.
Hello?
Thank you. This is Sabal. Where are you?
I don't know. Fuck. The driver's dead.
Okay, listen to me. Look around. You should be able to see a tower nearby. I need you to make your way there. I'm on my way to secure it now.
No problem.
Head to the tower. Okay.
You can do this, Ajay.
Looking. Check the bushes. Could be hiding there.
very specific on how I do this game. Very specific indeed.
You got lucky this time.
As you can see, I'm particular on how I do this game. Like to be as stealthy as possible, making sure that I get barely hit, and also I like to play this as good as I can. I like to feel that I am the soldier. And also, it is important to start skinning from post-beginning. If you start skinning from beginning, you start getting the upgrades quicker.
Come out, Kali! Ben! Ben!
Every time we skin an animal, we get bait back. So that's a good thing. You can use bait. You can use your bait as a form of weaponry for animals to attack the enemies, which is pretty good. But make sure you use bait at the right time. Gonna start crafting now. Let's start with our wallet. Need two samba skin. We need one more samba skin for a loot bag. Over here, we just dive under, and under here that there's some treasure to be have. Never miss out treasure, they give you money and first aid right by there. I can switch my weapon with a pistol, but I ain't going to because I like this machine gun. Every opportunity you got to throw a bait as a form of weapon, use it. It helps you in the end of the day. And also those knives are useful as well. Go up to the top now and make sure I'm well hidden to do this. I need to scout out the area. There's quite a few enemies around, so I gotta make sure not to get caught. Okay. I'm spotted. Also set that loose so that could start attacking as well. Looks like I could hunt this down now for some skin. Like they know where I am, so let's go this commando.
Moving.
any him left, so that's what I have to get now. That's done. Job well done. I was a little bit sloppy. I usually do it better, but there we go. Now to get everything around here. Okay, some diamonds to collect. Make sure I go collect these diamonds, not to miss a thing. Let's start collected. Carrying on with the game.
RJ, my boy, are you busy? You don't mind me calling, do you? Fantastic. You really are an excellent listener. Look, no hard feelings about the crab rangoon. I know it's not to everyone's taste. But you'll be pleased to know I had the chef executed for his incompetence. Or was it his family we killed? Regardless, next time I can promise you a
there's some baby
Samba
right by there.
It's the last time I'm kidnapping a fucking TV celebrity chef.
Oh, Farrell, I mean, sorry. Need to skin these Farrell creatures. These are particularly useful for crafting, so collect these things, please. God, I need one Samba skin at least. There's two possible ways over here. We can go that way, which is jump and across there on the log, or we can jump across here. I usually do this part. God, she's gonna throw you some rope. So now we wanna go up and we wanna meet up with the others.
It's an honor to meet you, son of Mohan.
Now we're going to meet up with the others. As you can see, the atmosphere is wonderful around here. It's a really good game to get, and you get to have a lot of fun with this game. It's got plenty of replayability, lots to discover,
Anjay, you made it.
And it's
job,
a nice open
why are you guys helping me?
World as well. So
you're the son of Mohan Khan.
Yeah.
You may not know it, but that name carries a lot of weight in Kirat, especially for the Golden Dawn.
Highly recommended game.
Are those army guys still looking for me?
Bagan men will stop at nothing to get you back. Damn. Some of Bagan's men managed to track us. They'll be here any second. We're in for a fight.
Bring it, time for the enemy. Make sure you collect stuff from the bodies as much as possible. This helps with getting more money and also helps with getting items. Cover this avalanche.
Ajay! Avalanche!
Alright, so that's that part of the game sorted. I picked up quite a few items on the enemies and stuff, and now I'm starting the game properly.
Tough man to kill, brother.
That's a good thing, right?
Prologue complete. So this is where we start now, properly. The very first weapon you need to get is a bow. Not the bow that a female gives you, but you need to purchase a bow. I'll tell you why, because it's a better bow to get and...
How did you know to find me?
It's more precise.
He saw Bacon's chopper nearby.
Therefore, for the first couple of missions, you need that bow, because it's a lot better. I'm most good about the bow. When you hit people or animals, you can retrieve the arrows back.
Welcome to Banipur. Home of the Golden Path.
So let the bow be your weapon around this area, this few missions.
He didn't make it. This is Ajay Gale, Mohan's son.
Show you which bow to get now.
Let me understand. Darpan's dead. And you brought me this.
I'm not involved in whatever this is. I'm just looking for Lakshmana.
We're in the middle of a fucking war. We don't have time for tourists.
What was I supposed to do? Just leave him there? I'm sorry, brother. Amita's a little touchy. I'll talk to her. As for Lakshmana, it sounds like it could be a temple or shrine. But if that's the case, it's in the north. The north is enemy territory, and we can't get you there. Not yet. Go and clear your head. Come find me when you're ready.
Now it's time to get the bow that I've been speaking about. Let's do this. We are in Pampa.
I want nothing to do with Bagan men and his soldiers. I only wish to be left in peace.
We can go for the mission, but first things we're going for is to get our first weapon, which is highly recommended. You go to this wardrobe and you want to trade. Buy and customize. What you want to get is could remember where it is. This one here, recurve bow. That's the very first weapon you need to concentrate with. So you can put that away, take the bow. How much have I got? 12k, I need 32k to update it. Insignificant items to sell, 57. Okay, so I got enough now. I need to go and get my specific item now to do with the bow. Where is the bow gone? There's the bow. 32. I got 52. I got Maxman's sight. In time I'll get the reflex sight. That is fine for now. Now we need to get out of this building. Oh, we got some skills to spend. The very first skills you wanna get that costs 2, you want an extra health slot. Wait until 2 skills next and then get the elephant.
Namaste.
First mission you do this above mission. Because Amita's mission is to do with using the bow.
Turn off that fucking radio.
Damn. Something wrong with the
what happened to him?
Picture is right by there.
Pagan floods the airways and we have to endure his bullshit. Enough is enough! I told him to climb up the old bell tower, take over the transmitters, hijack the broadcast locally. Except
I got some screen tearing issues here.
Way to step up, brother. There's nobody guarding it, but it's a tricky climb. Promise me you won't fall.
I promise.
Damn it, screen tearing. I'm gonna save this game because it looks like I'm starting to get some issues. And then after that, I'm gonna set up the settings. I'll be right back and just gonna sort out the settings because seems like I got problems with screen tearing. General. So what could be causing the screen tearing? Video. Maybe medium for the graphics quality. Let's try that. Continue offline. Sorry about that, I'm back again. Hopefully fixed some screen tearing issues. Seems like it. Okay. Okay. There we go. Gonna make sure that I got still got the recurve bow. Yep, I still got that. Let's use the zipline to go to the tower.
Hello.
Okay.
I hope this helped you on your journey.
We can use a car, but I don't usually like using vehicles, so I'm gonna run it. There's a tourist right by there. There's a couple of ways where we can go. We can go that way or this way. I want to go this way because this will give me the grapple item. As you can see there, it's a grapple. Let's go. Here, as you can see, there's a bee nesting there. Just get that, and then that'll get the enemies. You just wait until the bees die down. I'm gonna go slowly and making sure that I collect everything on the way. Oh. Alright, I got one skill point. I'm gonna wait until the tiger is ready. I mean the elephant. Make sure there's no chests around this area. Give up, proceed.
The following is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Begin Min wishes to remind you that while there is no official curfew in Canada, a good citizen should be followed at reasonable hours. For your own safety as well as the safety of our dedicated Royal Army regulars. May Begin's light shine upon you all.
I'm very careful, I don't fall down here. There we go, this is the first tower done. Towers unlock the area, so you really want to do the towers as soon as possible. The more area you unlock, the more safe houses, the more quests, the more things you find around the area. So it's quite important that you unlock these areas by claiming these towers. But as you can see there, there's animals around I could hunt. Now it's time to go down. Let's use this zip line. More skills is it? Yep, two skills. Let's get the elephant. As we hear, we do this mini mission.
There's nobody here by that name.
Damn it! He's overdue. Who is this?
AJ Gale. And who is this?
Ajay Gale? One moment. Ajay! Right, I know who you are. I'm Gopal with the Golden Pass. We could use your help. My unit handles supply drops for the cause, but I'm short-handed here. The Royal Army is resupplying troops in the area. I'm sending you the coordinates for the drop sites now. Grab the packages before the Royal Army can secure them.
What's in the packages?
Supplies. Things we can use.
Okay, I'll get your stuff.
Crafting time. What can I craft? Two doors gives me bait bag. I'd be happy to do that. You see me running most of the time in this game. I just like to run through the game. Let's search this guy. There we go. That's our first one. And here's our bag.
I got the first package.
Just gonna check my craft in a minute. I could look out for 3 wolf skins, 3 Azam Max, 1 Samba, 2 Elbows, 1 Yak, 1 Pig, 1 Bengal Tiger, or 2 Bengal Tigers, sorry, 2 Asian Rhinos, 2 Yaks, and 1 Bob. Yep, no problem. I constantly like to check my crafting, so I know what I need and what I don't need. So in time you see me like slowly and checking my crafts out as well. making sure that I get all the diamonds before I proceed through. That means I get more money during this mission. Whoever has joined us, welcome to the channel and enjoy and just relax, have fun, and I hope you're enjoying what I have to show. Wolf. I'm making sure that I get all the chests before I progress through, and making sure all the area is cleared up. Now we can progress through. There we are.
Alright, I got them all.
That's fantastic. Please hurry and deliver them to this location. Thank you.
Job done.
I'm here with your supplies.
Thank you, Ajay. I'll make sure these get in the right hands. Just leave them at the door.
I can't come in?
They're preparing a top secret operation in here. Sorry, orders are orders. I can't let anyone inside.
So now we can go to the mission. So they could be handy as well, so we need to do this first, and let's fast travel to this area. And now use our trade, buy and customize weapons, go to this. And I really want to get the reflexite. I'd rather the reflexite. Personal choice. Let's see what else we can get here. Always make sure you keep your ammo maximized. You never know when you might need the ammo. So I'm just making sure that all my ammo is filled to the max level. And now we go for the Amita mission. Damn it, we got screen tear. Please bear with me whilst I restart the game. Save and quit. I'm getting these screen tears for some reason or other. So, I don't want to go online. Damn it. I'm gonna come back in. Hopefully no screen tears now. I don't want to see any screen tears. That's better. I have no idea what the problem is with the screen tears. So let's get these random screen tears. Now I'm just going to give you a bow. Do not use a bow. Go back into your safe house and swap the bow with the bow you bought.
Look, I overreacted back there. We're at war. We keep losing soldiers. The work keeps piling up.
Is there anything I can do? I'm not a soldier, but I want to help.
Okay. Sure. There's a farm not far from here. Kanan runs it, but she's old and she could use your help with some wild animals. I need you to keep the hides intact, so use this.
So this is the new bow you get, but that is worse than your bow already. So don't use that bow. So you need to get back to your safe house or the trading store. New weapon unlocked. Yeah, but use the other bow instead. Recurve bow, a lot better.
Considering the war, you're lucky you can still buy and sell items.
Alright. Every time you complete one of these things, you wait around for a bit. Hey, one of them is going like to want you. This will give you some money.
Thank you.
Let's heal. Alright, crafting time. What can we craft this time? Syringe? Yeah, not bad.
Fuck. Amita sent me over. She said you might have some kind of
wild animal problem? Hey, Amita, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Worms are a common nuisance for Canaan Farm. She
I need
kills
to
off a number of them, but
hunt
this year they're especially
wolves.
Aggressive, and I'm worried about her. There's a den nearby. Clear it out, huh? I think Canaan has supplies stockpiled somewhere on her farm that you can use. And Ajay, skin your kills. We can always use the pelts.
So we're going to check lookout area. Oh, one wolf. Here we go. This is now good for crafting. What we're going to be getting? An extra syringe spot. Not bad. I need at least one more to appear now. We're coming over here to check the area out. One wolf there, two wolves there. Treasure chest, okay. Not bad. Let's go for it. Whilst I'm here, I might as well go to the top because I've seen some treasure. And there are the wolves right by there. Right below me. So if I'm careful enough, I may be able to slide down there without getting spotted. There's two wolves down. Sometimes there's a wolf in here, so I've got to be careful. There he is. There's another wolf down. Come in here. Check this area out. This chest. And now we can have a fireball. Kaboom. Whoop, there's a piggy. Make sure we don't lose our pig. Got the wolf as well in the process. There's skin up big. Alright. Three wolves give me a weapon holster so I can carry another weapon. Well, and also I done three tapir which gives me another weapon holster. Now we can have a quiver with the one pig. Return. Ooh, but not until we get this treasure. getting up to the surface quickly. There we go. Excuse the screen tearing issues that I've been getting on this game, and I'm going to try and solve that as soon as possible, but please don't let that discourage you, and sit back, relax, and enjoy this game. I am, however, but trying my best to show you this game at the best of my ability.
Badra, how are you?
Good.
I brought you these pelts. I thought maybe you could use them.
These are good, Ajay. But you keep them. She has enough for her Tanka paintings.
I'm sorry, Tanka what?
This one is about the life of a guru. This one is about the demon Yalung. This one is about the goddess Kira. And that one is about Badra. The next Tarun Matara. Tarun Matara is a living goddess, if you believe Sabal. It's no life for a child, being treated as an object, thing. Thanks for your help. Later, I'll show you how to put those to good use.
Job done.
Ajay, when you have time, go see Longinus. He's a friend to the Golden Path, and he'll be grateful you helped us.
Longinus, you said?
Yes. He's a weapon dealer and a priest, if you can believe that. Longinus is a little crazy, but if you want guns, he's the man you should see. I'll update your map.
Let's go check Longinus out. Where's... would he be? Launch notes right by here. Let's get these diamonds. What diamonds have I yet? I noticed. way dark in here. Back out. Don't start this nonsense now.
People come from all over to buy from me.
There you go. It's crafting time. Okay.
Well, the item sure weighs a lot.
There's a rhino, but we don't get them just yet, so just keep out of the way of the rhino. Time being until you get the specific weapon to help killing rhinos. Honey badger, as a mask, pig, tapir, yak. Here's some monkeys I need. Feathers. The screen tearing. Let's check out these settings a minute. For some reason, I'm getting some terrible screen tearing. I'm near Longinus now, so that should be fine. Sorry that I keep quitting and restarting and getting some terrible screen tearing issues. And I'm trying to sort it all out. By here.
Ajay, when you have time, go see Longinus. He's a friend to the Golden Path, and he'll be grateful you helped us.
Longinus, you said?
Yes. He's a weapons dealer and a priest, if you can believe that. Longinus is a little crazy, but if you want guns, he's the man you should see. I'll update your map.
I extremely apologize with the issues. I hope to sort them out as soon as I can. Gonna need my help. Who would like to speak to me?
Big guns raining!
Excuse me, you got a second?
Let's refill ammo.
Your business is appreciated.
Why is this happening? Got crafting. Loot bag. Looks like it's not happening as much now, so that's okay. Sorry, monkey. That's it. What do they give me? More loot? More bullets, sorry. That was cool. Big problem here. Not sure why he's doing this. Charging me for now, I could have just put him up before I continue. All the best, take care. All the best, good luck. We are by the part of Longinus, and then until I can sort out this screen tearing issue, I will stop right by there. All the best.